One day, some friends and I, we went to a very popular beach here. There were actually some kids playing along the beach, and one of them got out of the water and he was actually pulling off a black plastic bag. So I called over the little boy and I was like, you know, how does it make you feel to have to play like on a beach where there's like dirt and I mean, you have plastic bags? And I realized he was completely clueless, because for him, it was absolutely normal. And then at that point, I really felt sort of the need to actually do something. One of the things that inspired me is my father is actually Sierra Leonean and Ghanaian. So although I was born in the United States, from the time I was a small child, I always sort of knew that I was going to live on the continent. We are an NGO that creates community and corporate recycling programs to help us raise funds for environmental education for children in coastal and urban areas in Ghana. What we do is we go in and we teach children better waste management habits.
Our countries are united by our common commitment to the Sustainable Development Goals and the importance we attach to multilateral solutions to the world's most fundamental challenges. Saving the oceans, rich seas depend on clean seas. Our shared dependence on the ocean and what we can harvest from them should mobilize us all to take action.
The beach cleanup was an excellent, excellent opportunity, I think, for Ghanaians as well as the Norwegian delegation to really share in some core values.
From the Norwegian side, we have a small campaign. We've been running it. We've had a little competition on the best slogan. We have decided we have cotton canvas bags that we hand out saying, plastic bag, no thank you, keep Ghana clean.
2 years ago, the Norwegian embassy decided to come on and join Evolve, our recycling program. They've done quite well over the past 2 years. They've been able to collect about 200 kilograms of plastic and about 1 ton of paper.
When most of the fish here, as most of the fish in Norway, researchers find microplastic in them, it tells you something.
Ghana has always sort of been looked at as the gem of West Africa. And I think that it has to lead the fight on proper waste management. And a large portion of how it can do that is by being the first country in West Africa to set up collection points that are efficient, be the way to implement innovative trash solutions that aren't necessarily replicated from the West, but are also indigenous and homegrown. And I think it falls directly into the president's vision of Ghana Beyond Aid.